Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Portal 2. In the last episode, we escaped from GLaDOS' testing chamber, whatever. And now we shut down her turret production line by replacing the quality assurance robot thing with a defective turret, so it started throwing out the good turrets instead of the bad turrets. Yes. And this episode, we are on our way to shut down GLaDOS' neurotoxin, as we would say it. But that's exaggerated. And oh, here it is! The neurotoxin.
This is the neurotoxin generator.
I'm sorry.
Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of
apply directly to the forehead. Apply the cleverness. I'll liberally apply the cleverness all over my forehead. And it will be good. Yeah, well, they try to kill you, so. Oh, well, that's. I was just thinking about what I was gonna say, and I just realized that. Shut up, Wheelie, just turn it off. Right on, okay. You won't have to do that! Wheelie says a lot of funny things here, but I don't want to stop to listen to him, so. Look up videos or buy the game if you want to hear what he says here. So, this one, because you can see I popped the portal over there in front of the laser. As you can see, there are white panels that move. They might be thinking, wait, portals don't form on moving platforms, but they do on these, for whatever reason. And you're going to do it for this. Oh. Okay, good advice. Let's do it.
That did it. Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Dangerously unlethal. That's hilarious. I'm staring directly at the implosion. Did I do good? That's your sign? Whoa! I'll save you, Weechly! Okay. Whee! That was fun for the entire family. Still wasn't. What am I talking about? Oh my god. Go crazy up in this. I'm tired. Maybe I need more coffee. No, coffee bad. Coffee will make me do worse. Whoa.
They should take us for a tour. I can't believe I'm finally doing this.
Woo! Oh, we're being chased by a
cube. I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said not fun at all. And I believed them. I don't know, I was a fool to myself.
Oh, I'm getting sick. Oh, this is... Whoa.
This place is huge. I'm really seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin,
Whee!
No turret. She'll never know what hit her.
Well, I'm getting sick.
Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely.
Oh!
I'm going the wrong way!
No, really!
I'll find you!
Okay, where are we going? Okay, well... So, I want to address something about this Let's Play that recently crossed my mind. I was listening to an interview of one of the more popular Let's Players on the YouTube tubes, and somebody asked him if he was ever going to Let's Play this game, Portal 2, and he came up with a very good point that made me kind of slightly reconsider doing this when I first started it back in then. He said that he didn't think he'll be able to, you know, do the game's humor justice. And that got me thinking that maybe it might not have been a good idea to do this game. But now that I started it, I might as well finish it. So I'm definitely not canceling Portal 2. That's where we need to go. But I have been thinking about what I could do better with this. So I decided that, I'm going to try my absolute best to not talk over the dialogue. Because I know I'm never going to be able to do that justice, so... I'm just going to let my commentary flow with the gameplay during quiet moments like this. And when during the dialogue-heavy parts, I'll just let it flow and only, you know, have my input put into it. Yeah. So, let's go. Kink! It's a trap!
Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one.
Kink!
If I'd let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the...
What about the cake? The cake! But you said there would be cake! No!
Well,
could it be?
It was nice catching up. Let's
the cake was a lie?
I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
I want my cake!
Seriously, though.
Uh-oh.
Bye.
I am very threatened by this lack of threatening action.
Oh, you were busy back there.
Indeed I was.
I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
On the contrary. What? Wheatley!
I hate you so much.
Haha!
Central Corps is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me you're talking about!
To initiate
it is!
Transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea!
Nope.
Do what it says, plug me in!
Plug you in!
Core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No!
Oh, yes she is!
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes!
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't press that button. You don't know what you're doing.
I think she's lying.
Not so fast.
Whoa!
Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, alright? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, alright, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Yeah, you're right.
Associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making. Because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop. Stop, by the way.
Oh, that's unfortunate. I guess we can't continue, because, you know, this happens. But, oh wait, hang on. Do this! Yeah. Now I shall be quiet.
Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Ah, oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. It is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking? Ah!
No!
Everything. But wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Es lapsus usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, forget it. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are. But I'm huge. Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No. No. No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, baby. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? None. Zero. All you've done is boss me around.
Well, who's the boss? Who's the boss?
See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down, to stop me
Not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying. You're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You were designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're a moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron punch you into this pit? Could a moron do that?
No.
Sorry for being quiet. I couldn't bear to ruin the best cutscene in the game. But, I have to be quiet again, by the way. I don't think it works like that, GLaDOS. So we're falling. And oh! That part always... That part always reminded me of Metroid Prime 3. Metroid Prime 3. So, new Aperture logo. Interesante. It's very weird. I know what's going on. Well, I know what's going on, but you probably do too. Never mind. Are we dead? And GLaDOS is being attacked by a bird. We're alive. Nope. Okay. So that's it for this episode. So in the next episode, we will explore this. I guess you can call it the underbelly of Aperture Science. Because we fell a pretty long way, if you recall. So, until then, goodbye.